This is a real yummy soup I made with a lot of ingredients from the Fulton Street Farmers Market. I got a little bit of, got some carrots and some spinach from the Little Green Wagon. I got some beets, the orange beets and the candy cane beets, real sweet candy cane beets. I love those. The first time making those. Got those from Visser Farms. Those delicious maitake or Namiko mushrooms from the Urban Mushroom. I have an onion there, and I have some garlic all cut up, and I turned it into a soup, and that's some chicken, you can see, locally grown as well. This is so good. It's going to be dinner tonight. All it really needs is a little salt and pepper. I grilled all the veggies along with the chicken, put it all into the broth that I had, some chicken broth that I bought that was homemade from Kingma's. And then once I got everything mixed up, I cut up some pieces of spinach and kind of just stirred it in. And like I said, that's dinner tonight. Bon appetit.